Everybody! Burn! 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 Yeah, that's nice. Thank you. four passes put together, and that's a real thing.
Yeah. He's realized now he's bricked him twice. Yeah, he's bricked him twice. Manager, what's your take on that out there today?
Well, I mean, I told him at half time that I actually enjoyed watching the game. I thought they played very well from start to finish. Unfortunately, goals win games, and we just don't get enough of them. And sometimes we get them way too soft. In terms of our bottling qualities, you know, I thought, you know, we were every bit, we went toe to toe with them. You know, we played good one touch football. We've been unfortunate at times. The referee left a lot to be desired, but unfortunately, some of them do. From time to time, but from I've come up from day one to now, there's been improvement, and sometimes the results don't necessarily reflect that. But it's a very, very difficult league. There's some very good quality sides. So your lads that have played together from a young age, where we don't have that, you know, we've been put together this season, and you know, we've had to build from there. But as I say, all in all, happy enough with the performance. And so the referee, as they say in the end, didn't really help us, but well, we just have to keep going. Next week and take it from there.